Welcome friends, in today's video I'm going to tell you about the difference between England, Great Britain and United Kingdom. In this map you could see this part, this is called England. So England is a separate country. Now comes the next thing. What is Great Britain? Great Britain consists of total 3 countries. First is Scotland, second is England and third is Wales. Means when we combine these 3 countries together, that is called as Great Britain. Now the next thing, what is United Kingdom? As you can see in left, this whole portion is called Ireland. Ireland consists of 2 countries. The upper portion is called Northern Ireland and the lower portion is called Republic of Ireland. When we will combine Northern Ireland with Great Britain, then it will be called as United Kingdom. So United Kingdom consists of 4 countries, Scotland, England, Wales and Northern Ireland. Therefore, the full name of United Kingdom is the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. All 4 countries have the same passport in the name of United Kingdom. If we go into the history, England and Wales combined together in 1542. After that, Scotland also joined them in 1707. Then later on, Ireland also joined in 1801. But in 1922, the major portion of Ireland got separated and that major portion was Republic of Ireland. Therefore, at present, United Kingdom has 4 countries, Scotland, England, Wales and Ireland. Each country has its own capital. The capital of England is London. Capital of Wales is Cardiff. Capital of Scotland is Edinburgh. And the capital of Northern Ireland is called Belfast. Now, let's see this whole concept with the help of this particular diagram. The British Isles has 2 major islands. The first one is Ireland and the second one is Great Britain. Ireland consists of 2 countries. The first one is Republic of Ireland and the second is North Ireland. Coming to Great Britain, Great Britain consists of 3 countries, England, Wales and Scotland. So these 3 countries together forms Great Britain. But when we combine Northern Ireland with England, then it forms United Kingdom. So that's all about this video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.